like some apocalyptic shit when I spit up on the mic. Motherfuckers know that I will take your ass down like a fucking mark. And you know that I'm not in the dark, because I come at you in the light and I will fucking gas you, blast you. See all your guns up on the floor, because you know that I will come on knock, 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 knocking on your front door. Think that motherfuckers can hide from me, but you know you cannot, because I am Maddie. So Fatty G, you get on the floor. You fucking looking for some more fucking of your money, because you know you owe me that shit. Motherfucker, you know you wanna spit up on your ass and go inside the grass. I don't really give a fuck about you, man. You know fucking everything that I know, because you are the motherfucking boss. What the fuck you pay the cost? You know where you fucking now. I want that fucking shit right now. G, wanna fucking get me on the ground and I won't sign your ass, B. Don't make no sense. I got no pretense, nothing, no fucking nothing to rhyme. I just fucking freestyle all the time, and nothing really has to fucking happen. I'm blasting all up on your ass, and you know that you be a gap. Do you smell the blood in the air? Better beware of the rip, cut, and tear. I took a wrong turn deep inside of me, and the devil's in my head, and he's trying to confine me. I won't let it happen, cause I'm my own fucking man. That's right, don't you listen, you just don't fucking understand what I do on my spare time's my own biz. Assassinating fuckers that I know will be missed. Take your girl on a date and seal it with a kiss of death. Stabbing her, saying I love you, while she took a last breath. Why am I sitting here with all this fucking anger? Wanna drive the bitch and choke her out with a hanger. In a dark alley looking extra creepy, getting rid of the evidence, being very sneaky. I know my killer style is kinda freaky. Maybe that's why no labels are trying to reach me. Fuck the underground, I'm in the pits of hell. Will I ever fucking make it? Only time will tell. Then slowly I fell under the devil's spell, looking at my fucking problems like, oh fucking well. Blood smeared on my face, looking like the Joker. Breathing in gun smoke, cause I am a heavy smoker. I don't give a fuck if you like my shit. Now get in the pit and let's see the blood drip.
I'm a monster, far from a human being. By far the fucking worst thing you've ever seen. Sick and obscene like Charlie Sheen, Osama, Obama, your mama ain't got shit on me. So what the fuck you got to say? Yes, you will get bitch slapped today. If you ain't done with my presidential campaign, I will get voted in, and then I will become Satan, ruling this land with an iron fist. Fuck y'all, I'll beat you down in a bar with a chainsaw. You can suck my dick with the motherfucking wooden teeth that you got left after I knock your real ones out. What the fuck you about? Talking shit all up in my face, this a freestyle. So what if it's a disgrace? I've had 4 beers and a lot of 8 balls. Oh yeah, I'm crawling off the walls, talking bunch of shit out my mind. Everything is kinda getting crazy up in here. What the fuck is going down? I'm about to stalk this motherfucker down, beat him to the ground, take everything is worth. What the fuck? I'm the jerk, I'm the motherfucking nerd killer. Oh yeah, they got me in the newspaper. They started to back up just for me. Spread the news, ABCURD. It's back in the 303. Murdering motherfuckers, cause it's my favorite hobby. And yes, I will kill ya, I will spill ya, I will thrill ya, till the very last second of your life. I got a motherfucking bloody butcher knife. Hell, I got a collection. Dead bodies cause me an erection. What you think about that, detective?
Interview with the killer.